Cute and little naughty boy. When he was 2 years old, we observed that he is little abnormal, and we approached the doctors in Chennai, and we came to know that he is having scoliosis problem and that he needs to undergo multiple surgeries. First thing is, we don't know what scoliosis exactly is. We searched for information and we came to know about Scoliosis Research University in Milwaukee, US. And we contacted them. They suggested Dr. Vidyadhara from Manipal Hospital. He is a spine specialist in India. We met him in Bangalore, and he made us understood what scoliosis is and how things are going to be and what the best we can do for our son. But we were very much worried, and we were a little shocked of how being a 2 years kid, he is going to undergo the surgery and how things are going to be get settled. But Dr. Vidyadhara gave us moral support, and he explained clearly how things are going to get settled and how he's going to be fine. So the surgery went on 2012, and now it's almost 8 years. He is very active, and he loves cycling very much. He is doing his taekwondo practices, and thanks to Dr. Vidyadhara.